Hello, today we are going to Chenhai Lake, and this lake is situated almost 150 kilometers away from Sakas town. And this is the road which is going to Chenhai Lake. This is the highway road which is going over there. And right now we have stopped at a place just to see the sheep. As you can see, the sheep above. There's lots of sheep over here, and there's lots of yaks over there, and there are lots of tourists who would come over here and take photographs and all. So we have until now traveled for around more than 50 kilometers from Chaka, and hopefully we will cover this distance in another 2 hours time. These mountains and these places are very famous over here, and they receive lots of tourists from all over China and all over the world. Okay, we are on our way to Chenhai Lake, but on the way there are many places, there are many camping areas where tourists are coming and staying over there. So we are in one of those camping areas, and these are the shops outside the camping areas where they are selling all the traditional things. And let's now go inside the camping area and see what is actually there in this camping area. We can see lots of tourists over here. This is the camping area we are going to now. Lots of things over here. Okay, now we are inside the camping area. We are going, and we are seeing that there's lots of people who are here. Children are doing horse riding. We can see the horses over here. They are making videos, they are making pictures. So these are, this is a very beautiful camping area which you can see. The weather over here is extremely good. In the evening time it's quite cold, but in the morning time the weather is extremely beautiful. So let's go and see what is inside this area. So this is the main camping. Night time they have the bonfire over here. There are camps over here where people would come and stay the night over here. So these kind of festivities happen a lot in China. In China there's a lot of domestic tourism. So now let's reach Chenhai Lake and let's see the lake. We have finally reached Chenhai Lake, and this is the big lake which you are seeing over here. And we are just at the entry point, and we will be sitting in this small coach and we'll be going to the lake. So let's go to the lake and see what is all there. Now we are going towards the lake. We are sitting in a small coach, and this coach is an electric small coach like a golf cart, and taking us to the place near to the lake. So over here, guides are here to guide us.
Thank you.
of the lake park. You can see lots of shop over there. There's a KFC also there. This is the lake. Now you can see the lake. It's very vast lake. It is one of the biggest lakes in the world, and of course the biggest in China. It's equivalent to Caspian Sea, probably even bigger than the Caspian Sea. This is the place where people get down, and from here they will board in this train type e-vehicle, and then this will take all of us to the harbor, from where we will ride the boat and go inside the lake. You can see water scooters. So now we are at the lake, and they have made beach over here. You can see the people on the beach, and even we have the beach scooters over here. This is the Chinese yak, white yak, which is very famous over here, and they have one of them on the beach. We'll ride at them also. Many yaks they have brought on the lake bank, or lake beach, or lake bank, we'll call it lake bank. And let's go down to the lake bank and see what is happening. Some children are playing over here, and they've just kept these yaks at the bank, and so that anybody who wants to ride on them can ride. This lake is 156 kilometers long, 65 kilometers in width, and it's around more than 20 meters deep. It's the biggest lake in China, and also one of the biggest lakes in the world.
Are you with her? With her.
Okay, we are now standing on one of the sides of the Shanghai Lake, and this is basically they have turned this place as a beach, or we can say the lakeside, and you can see there are lots of yaks over here, because yak is a very special animal, which is the speciality of this area, and people have brought these yaks for rides, and then there are these, and you can get this beach scooter ride also, and you can see at a distance, can see as a Buddhist temple also over there. So this is one of the biggest lake in the world, and as I already said, the biggest lake in China. It attracts lots of tourists from all over the world, and especially the domestic tourism in China is quite increased in similar kind of places. So let's go ahead and see what all things they have. They have restaurants over here, they have places to relax, they have made lots of tourist spots, they have made lots of playing area for the children over here. So let's enjoy this lake. We are going to sit in this boat and go for a ride in this beautiful lake. That there are only 2-3 people in this boat.
Your boat, man?
Yes. The complete boat is empty. Now we are going in the boat. As you can see, the other boat is also coming. Behind us is the lake's bank, which is a man-made bank. So we are now in the boat, and this boat is taking us back to from where we started off. Since this lake is very vast, so they have a ferry service from one end of the lake to another end of the lake. So these kinds of boats are they run in between various destinations within the lake. And as you can see, right now this boat is empty because many people, it has just dropped the other people on the other side of the bank. So we thought that we should take a ride on this boat and show you how this boat is. And as you can see, the beautiful lake outside. The water is very clean. It is blue and clean water. So again, I will say, this is the place to come. This is the place to visit if you are visiting China. We have reached to the small yacht port on the lake. Our yacht has just reached over here, and as you can see that there are lots of yachts over here. So this lake is a wonder of the world, because I don't think that this kind of big lake is there in this part of the world, especially in the Eurasian region. So this was the yard in which we came. And this is the harbor. You can see. So now you can see this is a small harbor which they have made on the lake. There are various types of boats over here. You can get water scooters, you can get speedboats, you can get the bigger cruise ship over here and go. Over there you can see there are shops over there, which you can see there are many restaurants over there. And if we see over here, we have the, water cycles over here, and we have the balloon, the hot air balloon that goes up and down with the people. So this place basically provides a wholesome entertainment for all walks of life, whether you are a child, whether you are an adult, whether you are a young adventurous person, you can find all sorts of adventures over here. So here we are in this beautiful lake. This is worth visiting, and anybody coming to China, I must say that you must come over here. See the vastness of the lake and see the historical Buddhist temple over here. If you are interested in history, you have lots of things to see over here. Then we have these mountains, greenery, yaks, and above all, this beautiful blue lake which is here. You can see this lake, very vast lake. And I would suggest that if you want to come over here, then all you have to do is that sit on an aeroplane, land at Beijing, from Beijing come to Shenyang, and from Shenyang it is just 150 kilometers away, around 2 hours drive. Come over here, spend the day over here with your family, spend the day. You will feel very relaxed. The atmosphere is very relaxed. The people over here are very, very hospitable, and the Chinese people, as we know, that they are very hospitable, so they would welcome you over here. They will guide you. They will, if you feel that you have a language problem, then they have the guides over here who would be translating the things for you in English language. So see you here soon.